हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू। फ्रेंड्स, आई एम नादिम फ्रॉम सनटेक बीडी। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल शो ऑन दिस वीडियो हाउ टू डाउनलोड एंड इंस्टॉल इमो मैसेंजर ऑन योर पीसी लैपटॉप। फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू वांट टू यूज इमो मैसेंजर ऑन योर पीसी लैपटॉप, मस्ट बी फर्स्ट यू वांट टू ओपन इमो मैसेंजर ऑन योर मोबाइल, देन यू कैन यूज इमो मैसेंजर ऑन योर पीसी लैपटॉप अंडर दिस इमो नंबर। फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू सीन माई वीडियो फर्स्ट टाइम, सो प्लीज हिट द सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड प्रेस द बेल बटन फॉर मोर वीडियो। So let's go on computer screen how to download and install Imo Messenger on your PC laptop.
Friends, welcome to computer screen after intro. Friends, now I will show on this video how to download and install Imo Messenger on your PC laptop. Friends, I was told you if you want to use Imo Messenger on your PC laptop, must be first download Imo Messenger on your mobile. Then under this mobile number, you can use Imo Messenger on your PC laptop. So we'll be start now. First, we will open one browser in computer. Then we will be writing address bar this website. Then press enter. Friends, then you can see this page. And you can see here Imo for PC free download Windows XP 7.8.8.1. And I scroll this page and go to down. And then you can see here Imo logo. Then you can see here how to use Imo for PC without BlueStacks. And down you can see here download option. Just click on this option. And you can see here Imo Messenger download here. When download finished, then click on this software. And we will install this software. Just click run option. And you can see here term of service, this Imo Messenger term and condition. If you agree, just click on agree box. I accept the term in the license agreement. Just click on this option. And just click install option. You can see here install Imo Messenger. Just wait. And then click finish option. Friends, finish our Imo Messenger. We will close this windows. Friends, you can see here this Imo Messenger is installed and we will open now. Friends, then you can see here Imo. Welcome to Imo for desktop. Do you have Imo on your phone? If you have, just click yes. Then you can see here enter your phone number. Just select your country. And type here your mobile number. That mobile number which one use on your Imo Messenger on your phone. Then click continue. You can see here enter your verification code. Just open your Imo Messenger on your mobile. From Imo team, send one verification code. Just type here this verification code. My code number is 85479973. Then click right arrow mark and go continue. Friends, open our Imo Messenger on desktop. Now you can call video and audio by Imo Messenger. Friends, if you like this video, so please share with your friends. I will be back again with a new amazing update. So thank you and bye bye.